A scientist who collected DNA from Scotland's Loch Ness suggested the lake fabled monster might be a giant eel. Neil Gamel from a New Zealand university said he found a surprisingly high amount of eel DNA in the water. He cautioned that it's not clear whether it indicates a gigantic eel or just a lot of little ones. Gamel says the idea of a gigantic eel is at least plausible. Well, that's your weird news for today. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.